Hi, I'm Ronnie D, your host of Polka Buzz, and you may be experiencing cabin fever, or you're experiencing a little polka fever. Well, I've got the quick remedy. A half hour of your favorite Polka Buzz shows right here at WBBZ.
Welcome to Polka Buzz, Western New York's only television dance party show.
And yes, it is Memorial Day weekend. Tomorrow is Memorial Day. And all I want to say is remember those men and women that put their lives on the line and unfortunately lost them so you and I can enjoy what we have today in the great USA, including watching Polka Buzz every Sunday here on WBBZ. Yes, I'm Ronnie D, your host. I'm going to be with you for the next half hour. And Accordion Bill and I are going to be going up and doing the beer song a little bit later. So, yeah, beware of that. Anyhow, kick back and enjoy the music of Rare Vintage.
Gentlemen, time to have a few drinks over here. Let's do one called Ice Cubes and Beer.
Ice cubes and beer, boys, ice cubes and beer.
cooking. I'll make it nice when you drink some beer, hon, but lay off the ice.
Hey, ice cubes and beer, boys, ice cubes and beer. All that she drank was ice cubes and beer. She was my girlfriend. I loved her dear. But all that she drank was ice cubes and beer.
Okay, with accordion Bill, he must be in line at the deli here. Number 18.
18. I got 18? Some kapusta, and I got a nice meal at Potts Deli. I heard Ronnie Dombrowski's here. He's very
Where
famous.
Where is he? Where
He's
is
here.
He? Where
He's
is
got
he?
Radio shows all week long. He's really famous.
Yeah.
Wait for number 18. 18.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway.
How about Krupnik? Any Krupnik?
I have no Krupnik at all, but I had a couple at the bar.
How about beer?
Don't tell my wife.
Beer.
I ate beer, too. Don't tell Zosha either.
Okay. I wanted to have a beer with you, and you snuck one in without me.
I sure did.
Hey, I got a question. How did accordion Bill ever come about?
So what happened many, many, many years ago, Danny and Everett, good friend of everybody's, was looking for an accordion player. It was accordion month, and says, everybody know how to play the accordion? So my mother-in-law said, so I'm looking for an accordion player on Danny and Everett. So I called up and said, I'll play. Yeah, so I played a couple songs. He said, you want to do a couple more songs? And then a couple more songs, and then somebody else wasn't there that week, so would you want to fill in with some jokes at time? And before you knew it, viola!
Accordion Bill was born!
All right. We didn't even rehearse that, right?
No, we did. That
We're
was pretty
amazing.
Good.
Amazing. Yeah. We should get our own show.
Yes.
The Ronnie Dombrowski
Accordion Bill show.
We should have it.
I like the Ronnie D Accordion Bill better.
I like Accordion Bill Ronnie D show better.
Yes, okay. Well, any way you want to say
it. Send in your results to WBBZ TV.
There you
Post
go.
Office back, blah, 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 blah New blah, York. Blah, blah.
Okay. We're going to do beer, though, later.
We're going to do the beer song, yeah. Mm-hmm. We like to do the beer song because it's about beer, and we do the Krupnik song because it's about Krupnik. Are you getting the idea of what we worry about?
I love beer.
But we should talk about love.
Okay.
Love, like love.
What
we
is
love.
Love?
We love our girlfriends. We love the people. We
How
love
many
Buffalo.
How many girlfriends do you have?
I only have one.
Okay. I don't have any.
My
I'm
wife
looking
is
for
watching
one.
The show.
I'm looking for one.
My wife is watching the show.
Oh, I won't
but
tell
it's a great. You know what? We're honest to goodness. If you didn't come to this show, WBBZ, someday on a Thursday night, you come to a live taping, $5 to get in, you will not have a better time. It's like an old Polish wedding. All the people, bring your kids. Bring in the kids. If you bring your kids, I'll pay for your kids. Bring them down. It's a great time.
Yeah, bring the kids.
It's
That's
fun.
Right.
It's dancing.
Beer,
it's, group, it's family time. It's good Polish heritage.
And music.
And music. And
we're
we
so
it.
Blessed, really. Seriously, they have all the great bands here in Buffalo that
really
we
you can't find anywhere no. else. We had my children and grandchildren for Dingus Day, and they danced all day long.
Where it's did you go? Band.
We went to St. Casimir's,
oh,
the,
yes,
old,
yes.
the old Bishop Ryan High School.
That's right.
Old school. And thanks for all your plugs, too.
Hey, thank you.
And
thank
thanks
you.
For Ronnie D for making polka music what it is in Western New York, because he's the best. He's all wet.
Yeah, I know. Oh, my.
Terrible.
I think we ought to get back on stage.
Do the, okay, we'll do the beer song.
Do the beer song.
After we have
right.
a beer.
All right, let's
okay.
go.
Thanks.
Nazdravia.
Nazdravia, Jabot.
Drunk for a year. Let's think about this sincerely and drink a toast to good cheer. Oh, beer, beer, beer. Let's all have a glass of cheer. Beer, beer, beer. Let's all have another beer. Beer, beer, beer.
too quickly. It'll knock you straight down on your beer, beer, beer. Let's all have a glass of cheer. Beer, beer, beer. Let's all have another beer. Oh, beer, beer, beer. Let's all have a glass of cheer.
Accordion Bill. You are Accordion
Bill. Garney
D.
Yeah. You are Garney D.
I have to tell you something.
Last time I checked.
I got screwed up.
I did too. Yeah.
They told us, after the beer song, come on up.
Ice cubes and beer.
And we came up and they turned us over. Go back.
They said, beer, 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 beer.
That's rude.
Not that one either.
That's rude.
Finally, we got the beer song.
Yes. Very
it's
rude.
About time. But, for heaven's sake.
I like Rare Vintage anyhow. So I'll forgive him.
If Jerry Mouse learned how to play the trumpet, we'd be better.
Is he a mouse?
No.
Is he a mouse?
Man,
there he is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only triple tonguer in Buffalo.
Oh, I'm not going there.
Here we go.
Okay. We're going to drink beer.
Hey. Just a craft beer. Don't want no craft beer. Just want some stuff. Beer is really fine. I don't want no champagne or wine. I want the classic in a Rum Jurassic. They've been drinking every day. I want the classic in a Rum Jurassic. They've been drinking every day. Hey, hey, just give me that craft beer. Don't want no craft beer. Sister Beverly. Hey, hey, just give me that draft beer. Don't want no craft beer. Just want some touch from out the spot. Hey, hey, just give me that draft beer. Don't want no bottle beer. Pilsner ale or stout.
You do that better than me.
You're fine, good. Try it.
You're the master.
Yeah.
very well.
I'm not going to.
All right, let's have a big hand for Accordion Bill.
When I get up each day, I get ready to play. I play music on the squeeze box. The fourth ring up the wall, four kings for the dance hall. I play music on the squeeze box. The girls, they come to me, watch my fingers on key. I play music on the squeeze box. My wife, she's mad at me. She's home watching TV while I'm playing on my squeeze box. Yeah. The circus, they book me for dancing chimpanzee. I play music on the squeeze box. When I'm in bed to sleep, then covering my feet, I play music on the squeeze box.
Has been fun. Another edition of Polka Buzz on WBBZ TV, and it's Memorial Day weekend.
And it's a great
I have
time.
Accordion Bill with me, and yes, it's been fun, and also
a great time to honor all our veterans. Thank you so much for protecting our country, for making us free, for allowing us to do stuff like this.
Exactly.
Thank you to all our veterans, men and women. We really, really, truly appreciate it, and God bless all of our veterans, Ron.
And I want to say the same, because without them, you're right, we wouldn't be here on TV. We wouldn't be here enjoying ourselves. And people at home wouldn't be watching this show.
And let's sing God Bless America together tonight. It'll be a great thing.
God bless America. We'll be right back.
introduce the band here. Rare Vintage on accordion, we have Mr. Johnny Steinchek from West Seneca, New York. And from Rochester, New York, Tim Jarmus on drums. And Paul Dominiak on bass from West Seneca. Gary Masovich from Chica, Vegas on trumpet and guitar. Mr. Ronnie on sax and clarinet. And I'm Greg Jarmus from Buffalo, New York. And we are Rare Vintage, and it's been a pleasure playing for you tonight.